this opportunity to be a part of your group discussion. I was just waiting for that one. So the topic for the group discussion is India of My Dreams, Turning Dreams into Reality. What really is the future of India and what is my role in it? Well, we'll start with this very beautiful statement by a very famous person. Dreams are not what you see when you sleep. Dreams are those which do not let you sleep. And who's this famous person? Absolutely, APJ Abdul Kalam. And when we talk about India of our dreams, I really, there are various images and pictures that come into my mind as what do I imagine India to be. Well, I also reflect on the past and I think of what I've read about India, what I've heard about India from previous generations. Then I think about the present and what is in it for me here. What is my role? So role alignment is important. What is my role as a citizen of the country? And then what do I dream my country to be? So when I stand here in front of you, I dream of my country to start moving at a faster pace than it ever did. I'm also thinking of how my country is aligning itself with the challenges of the 21st century and what is my role as a citizen of the country and my own responsibilities. So it'd be great if we can start a discussion and you can put forth your own as to what is your identity in a country like India. What do you aspire to be as a citizen of our country, and also what is the India of your